gonna do a short clip doing some copper motors. This style, I just used the cable cutter. I'd actually pre-cut it, but I finally got myself a little air hammer. Nice. This one I've already pre-cut with the grinder outside because of how big it is. It's a nice size little motor, you know, it's a six and a half, seven inch motor. We'll see what the air hammer can do. It's the first day using it. But I've seen lots of others on YouTube doing it, so I figured that's the way, and man, it's way quicker than anything else I've tried. Let me just finish unwinding this, I can throw it in the bucket. Oh, that's beauty number two copper. Okay, that actually didn't go too bad. That actually went pretty smooth. Just clear that. So out of that one motor, 2.6 pounds.
It actually only took 10 minutes to weigh this steel. 8.6, just for that one frame.
All right, playing around with motors and a little Power Fist $40 air gun. Air chisel hammer.
All right, have a good one.